Good afternoon, Daville Elementary School, and welcome back to another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. Have another great show for you today. Have a busy lineup today, believe it or not. Have several different things we need to talk about. I need to give a couple shout-outs. I did it this morning on the intercom, but I want to go ahead and do the shout-outs again. Need to give a shout-out to Mr. Elijah Lewis. He is the WSFA Sketch to Sky winner, and we've had several students in our building to win this award, but Elijah, you're just lucky, man. I got to give you a shout-out today on TNN. Also, Mr. Cooper Turner down in second grade and Miss Wilson's second grade class finished all his Egg Galaxy, everything, completed it. So, and we've had several students to do that also. And Cooper, congratulations on finishing Egg Galaxy. We need to work hard. We want everybody to try to finish this stuff. Speaking of Egg Galaxy, we have the Spring Olympics coming up. That's going to be on March 18th. That's the ceremony, people. This is not when you can win the awards. All right, you're winning the awards all year long. You have another 3 weeks. All right, you have Egg Galaxy, Conduct, you have Bathroom Cleanliness, Reflex Math. You have several ways that you can get points. You need to be working on this. I think the second grade won last year's, this past winter's Winter Olympic ceremony, and I think first grade may have won. So, guys, listen, second grade, if you want to hold on to that trophy, you better get to work, because I've heard some other grades they're coming after you. Teachers, I have, we have these TVs in the hallway, and a lot of you have been giving me stuff to put up on the TVs, and I'm trying to get to, we've changed out February, the month of February announcements, and put them on several TVs, and there's a couple of TVs in each hallway that we're trying to put stuff that's related to your grade level. So if you have anything that you want me to put up on those TVs, just get it to me. If you can type it up and so I can download it, it's a lot easier. But a lot of sixth grade teachers are putting stuff up. Fifth grade has put some stuff up. Second grade has got some stuff up. So fourth grade, first, third grade, if y'all want me to get stuff on TVs, just, email it to me, and I'll be more than happy to get it up on those TVs. We have a young lady here in our school that came to me, and she recited this poem. She saw that we did Hey Black Child. Several sixth grade students did that poem a couple of weeks ago. And this student, she came up to me. Miss Nikki came up to me and said, "Hey, coach, I know somebody knows the whole poem. And call them up here and see if they'll do it for you." So here is the young lady. I called her up. She did this poem for me. And, I just wanted you guys to see this once again.
Hey, Black Child by County Color. Hey, Black Child, do you know who you are? Who you really are? You can be what you want to be, and you try to be what you can be. Hey, Black Child, do you know where you're going? Where you're really going? Do you know you can learn? If you want to learn, do you try to learn what you can learn? Hey, Black Child, do you know you are strong? I mean really strong. Do you know you can be where you want to be? You try to be what you can be. Hey, Black Child, be what you can be. Learn what you must learn. Do what you can be. And tomorrow, your nation will be what it wants it to be.
Thank you, Genesis. I'm telling you that she did a great job. She was a little nervous and a little shy, but she did an outstanding job. So if you see Genesis, make sure you tell her how great of a job that she did, all right? We are having a pizza fundraiser. You've seen some flyers up in the hallway. I'm going to show a video talking about this pizza fundraiser. Maybe you can get all the information from this. I'm going to show maybe a little small video each day of this fundraiser that we're doing. I think it's a great fundraiser. One, I love pizza. And I promise you, I will be one to purchase one of those cards. So let me show you this video real quick.
Here is the tale of a professor whose passion was pizza. For years, the pizza professor had one goal and one goal only. He wanted pizza. But not just one pizza. He wanted a world full of pizza. He would mix chemicals and concoctions, all in an effort to make, yes, more pizza. But no matter how hard he tried, he always seemed to fail. He just could not create enough pizza. Alas, he had nearly given up until...
What's got you down, Pizza Professor? More pizza? That's easy. Come with me. Oh, hey guys, I'm Allie. Do you want to know how to get more pizza too? Yeah! Follow me. This is Domino's. Do you guys like pizza? Yeah! How about free pizza? Awesome. Well, I'm going to tell you how you can get free pizza in and out your school. Sound good? Yeah! Follow me, Professor. I'll show you how we can help you get more pizza. Mmm, look at all those pizzas. Don't you just want to scarf them down? Yeah! I have a way for everyone to get delicious pizza for free. You're probably thinking, what's that all about? Well, it's the Slice the Price card. That's right, the Slice the Price card. With this card, every time you purchase a large pizza at Domino's, you're going to get another large pizza for free. However, you can use it over and over and over again until it expires. And it even works for parties. Say you have your friends over and you buy 10 large pizzas. You'll get 10 more large pizzas for free. All right, guys, this is how it works. You're going to go home today rocking the Domino's order form in your bag. This thing is golden. When you get home, you need to find an adult to help you out. Together, you're going to share your order form with family members, friends, neighbors, their coworkers, basically anyone who loves pizza. You want to know how we're going to help the teachers? That's easy. Tell them how it's done, big boys.
Teachers, if you have 5 students in your class who sell just 1 card each, you'll get your very own card for free. So be sure to remind your students every day to get out there and spread the tasty word about the Slice the Price card so you can get a free card too.
I'm back. Let's talk safety. Earlier today, I went around your school hanging up these posters. Check them out while you're walking through the halls. They have some very important safety tips on them, like 1, never go door to door. 2, always fundraise with an adult. 3, never go into a stranger's home. Remember these tips, they are super important and they will keep you safe. All right, guys, let's wrap this up with the best part of the fundraiser, the prizes! Woo! Yeah! Tell them how it's done, big boys.
Thanks, Al. Here's the deal. When you get your order form, on top will be the Pizza Professor prize brochure. Even if you sell just 1 card, you'll get a prize. But you're gonna wanna sell more, lots more. Because these prizes are amazing! Every single one of you has the opportunity to win a karaoke machine, a Swagboard Warrior XL, an Oculus Quest, a PlayStation 5! Don't like those prizes? Do not worry, because we have a prize that everyone likes. Cash money! That's right. Every single one of you has the opportunity to get $150, $300, even $600 cash money! Teachers, let's get this party started. It's time to pass out the order forms. And don't forget the stickers. Make sure they go on the students' shirts and not their hands.
Teachers, you rule. Thank you so much for all your help. We couldn't do any of this without you. And remember, if 5 students participate, you're going to get your very own card for free.
All right, everyone. When you get home, grab an adult and give them your order form so you can register and pick your prize. From Allie, the Pizza Professor, and me, Big Voice, thanks for getting involved, Domino style. Now, let's get out there and start fundraising. This has been a production of WPZA, your Pizza Party Network. Pizza out.
I like pizza. I love pizza. I love it. And if I can buy 1 pizza and get another one free, yeah. Buy 1, get 1 free. BOGO, yeah, that's me. I will be getting one of those cards. I love pizza. This is going to be something great for our school. And, you know, look, you guys get prizes from it also. And teachers, five students in your class sells five cards. You get a card for free? You better be getting at it, teachers. I'll be putting them kids out working. I'll be making sure they get me five cards. I think I should get a card free just because I'm doing this advertisement, Miss Miller. Just saying. But anyway, look, I think that's all the announcements that we have today. And I will say, that brings us to the end of another great broadcast of TNN Tiger News Network. And as we always say, Tigers travel to the top.